Did you know they have Starbucks in China? They're actually everywhere. There isn't that much English on the menus, if any, but there are pictures. I picked a butterbeer flavor because I have never seen that before.
You get a cool taste, and then the second taste you get is like the beer part.
This is weird.
I kind of like it. I don't even like beer.